In this question, it is asked that can an object